front door. Kind of an enclosed in section. Drywall is coming down. Not sure if there's windows behind those walls. Another storage area. There's just a toilet back there. Another room with no window, or maybe a hidden window. The garage door needs to probably be replaced. Insulation that's been put in. This is a temporary wall that could probably come down pretty easily. And then you can't see in here, but this is a large shop that there's pictures of.